Can you guess the GTA character in under 60 seconds? Hint number 1. This character has been featured in nearly every GTA game. Hint number 2. He's probably the most annoying character in the GTA universe. Hint number 3. He was fired from the radio station after the events of GTA Vice City. Hint number 4. This character has blonde hair with a ponytail. Hint number 5. This character first appeared in the GTA 3 radio station. That's right, it's Laszlo. And if you got it right, subscribe.